Auto Insurance. And ladies and gentlemen, it's boss time! As the brand new SmackDown Women's Champion is set to defend her title. It is a big night for the boss.
You can see by the smile on her face, the boss is brimming with confidence. But Sasha Banks is well aware of the task at hand. Her once upon a time best friend turned nemesis, Bayley.
Sasha, of course, winning the championship back at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view event inside Hell in a Cell in one of the most physical matches we've ever witnessed.
There's no question in anyone's mind that Sasha Banks earned that SmackDown Women's Championship, but the question is, can Sasha hang on tonight?
The storied rivalry between Sasha Banks and her former best friend turned bitter rival Bayley comes to an end tonight.
Bayley, you are my best friend.
Unstoppable.
Unbeatable. First ever. Women tag team champions.
The golden role models.
We were supposed to take over the whole damn company together.
Bayley and Banks have dominated everybody a step in their path.
I thought you were my sister.
Damn, we are good.
Our friendship is unstoppable.
Unbeatable. Unconquerable.
Your back on me. You try to end my career.
I never cared about you. And I damn sure didn't care about our friendship.
But when you try to end my career, I realized it wasn't our friendship that was unstoppable. It was me.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match for the SmackDown Women's Championship!
Bayley, I told you that I was going to finish what you started and take the one thing that you love the most. Your SmackDown Women's Championship.
I am the most dominant women's champion that this place has ever seen.
Two best in the women's division in the world today. Putting on an unbelievable match inside Hell in a Cell. Banks, David, with the chair around Bayley's neck.
I am the leader, the standard, the blueprint.
Bayley taps out. Sasha Banks ends an historic 380.
Brand new SmackDown Women's Champion.
The whole world knows that you can win a championship. But even you know that you can't hang on to one. I want you to enjoy your very short yet predictable title reign. Because next week, ding dong.
Stabbing bitches never win.
Bayley, since your start in WWE, you and Sasha have been intertwined together. Watching that footage back must have conjured up so many emotions in you.
Yeah, so many emotions right now. Like, you know, when I wrap my chair around Sasha's neck, it brings me joy. And you know, when I think about Sasha forcing me to sign that Hell in a Cell contract, that makes me angry. But of all the emotions, I'm actually feeling really sad. I mean, after that amazing video package, they didn't show the biggest part of Sasha's career. That every time she defends her championship, ding dong, hello Kayla, she loses. So I hope that Sasha took advantage of her 13-day title reign and did all her little photo shoots because that's the only way she's going to remember it, because tonight I take back what's mine. And this Sasha Bailey, Bailey Sasha rivalry ends the same way that it started, with Sasha crippled in the ring by her own failure.
Very confident former champion.
Former champion spoke a great deal of truth just now, Cole. To Bailey's point, Sasha Banks has struggled, to say it nicely, at defending her singles championships during her entire tenure in WWE.
Bailey, who held the SmackDown Women's title for a record 380 days before losing to the Boss, Sasha Banks, wants her gold back tonight. You know, 2 weeks from Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network, it is the Best of the Best Survivor Series, the one night a year where Raw and SmackDown compete head-to-head. The Raw Women's Champion Asuka will take on either Sasha or Bayley. Who will be the SmackDown Women's Champion come Survivor Series?
It's going to be interesting to say the least, because both Sasha Banks and Bayley have struggled greatly against the Empress of Tomorrow in the past here in WWE. That one will not... You don't want to miss. Things are getting chippy right out of the gate.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California.